What's your name?
My name is Samuel.
Actually, I'm ready to give you the sum of 10,000 for you to break up with your girlfriend.
Ah, really? That is fine. That is fine. That is
very. Are you ready to take it?
Why not? In this type of country that we are, I will take it to 10,000.
Okay, do you know what? I'll add 5,000 naira. You just have to just tell your girlfriend that I'm breaking up with you all because of 20,000 naira.
I'll give you 15,000.
All right, I will do that ASAP.
Now, yeah, call her, call her, call her. You're already even ready to call her. Can I put your phone last speaker?
Sure. 15,000 naira. Even 20. She will take the 5,000.
She's not picking up.
She will pick up soon. Hello, babe.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Babe, I'm not happy anymore in this relationship.
It's breaking up.
How?
I'm not happy. What? I just want to break up. I want to have a space of mine.
Why? What happened?
Nothing. I just want to have a space. I want us to break up.
Tell you, you're breaking up because of 20,000 naira.
Yes, because of 20,000 naira. I'm breaking up because of 20,000 naira.
He's telling the girl.
I'm broke, babe. And you understand. You know, when there's no money, there's no love. I'm breaking up because of this 20,000 naira, man. Don't worry. When I have the 20,000 naira, I'll come back for you, baby. I'll come back.
Okay. Okay. Don't break up with this girlfriend because of 20, is it 20? I'm giving you 15.
Ah, no, it's 20,000 naira.
I'm giving this guy
15,000.
Okay. Do you know what? I'm going to give that 20,000 naira because I have 20,000 right here with me in my pocket.
This is your money.
Wow. Are you not even counting it?
Why won't I count it? Well, let me count like an Igbo man. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, guy, your money complete. Your money is complete. Let's go.